Back to another let's play of Grand no The Last of Us. Last time we got through a bunch through a subway full of clickers and runners, and now we're gonna make our way to the Capitol building. Okay, let me set my timer. That was not creepy. It's like the chair moved by itself. Okay, which one? Oh, we can open both doors. So which one? Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch a... Never mind. All the doors today. I just do not give a fuck. Opening all the doors, I don't give a fuck. I open all the doors and I don't care. I open the doors and I don't give a fuck. Okay. Oh, watch it. Sounds like that chickadee type of bird. I don't know what they're called, really. I know there are birds called chickadees. But that bird that's sounding... I call them chickadees because they go chickadee-dee-dee. Alright, what am I doing? Come on, up, 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 up. It's like a museum. You guys all right? It's definitely a museum. Or was a museum. Any clickers or runners?
Shit.
What? Oops, sorry, Tess.
What is this place?
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.
Yeah. So what good is a museum if it's just gonna be abandoned? Oops, sorry. My bad. Think there's anything here. What's there? Can't go through there. We can go always go through here. I love that bird. Chickadee dee dee.
Alright, watch your head. Alright, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Shit. I don't know how to get to them. Maybe the way... No, that's not the way. I just screwed my way up.
Tess?
Yeah.
I guess we're in another part of the museum.
Tess? Shit.
What's over there? Anything there? No, don't look like it. Health was full. I mean, I'm full of health. Or full of shit. Whichever you prefer. Need full shift. I guess there's nothing here but junk. Like that. You guys be quiet. That was a waste of a shift. There's hardly anything here. Assuming he's blind, or she's blind. So much for assuming that they're just gonna walk around me. Alright, note to self, do not assume anything. Get out of my way, object. You're just annoying. That's the one with the closet.
Tess? Tess? Shit.
Okay, I'm assuming Tess is somewhere over here. If I could get past the clicker. Where are you guys at? Obviously not down here. Probably not the official way of dealing with the runners, but what are you gonna do? We did it. Looks like a map of the world, I guess.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This'll get us to the roof.
Come on.
Gotta find a way across. Where's there she is. That's our building.
Looks kind of far. Are we sure we can make this?
Stand back.
What am I supposed to do? No, 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 no. Pick it back up. Excuse me, Ellie. I think I'm supposed to make a plank across here. There we go.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little...
Wow.
that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up.
Okay.
Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. New part of the map.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Okay.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Sorry. Go ahead. Let's see, what do we have here? Firefly ores. Press. No. On it. Okay, orders patrol the rendezvous area from ensure no military presence before moving the girl to the next safe house. Make sure the girl is well for good health. Well for good health. What does that say? Safety is of the utmost importance. Okay.
Read this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. Yeah. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
Okay. What am I supposed to do? I can move this dumpster if it's movable. Yep. Nothing there. Move. Move, Ellie. I think that's it.
Nope. Up and over.
Hang on. Let me adjust it. There we go. No. Okay. Did she went right through me? Video game glitch. Oh, they're going over there.
Home stretch, Tess.
There's the Capitol building.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
Swampy water. Way up for me. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to open the door. Let me guess, they're all dead.
No. No, no, no.
That's what I figured.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, 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 no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Okay, looks like it's just two of us now. Since she's been bit. And she's gonna fight off the military for us.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up!
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that!
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We can probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Is there any way through this Capitol building?
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir!
God damn it. Hang on.
Hey,
No!
Cover me! I'm moving up!
For that, human enemies change their behavior once they notice you have a weapon. All right, let's go the other way.
You take out the door.
Just keep pushing forward.
Other stairway. Come on, Ellie.
Withrow!
He's got a gun.
Still at least two more of them in here.
Nothing here.
Holy clear!
Can we go over this? What am I doing? Okay, dumbass. Get back up there. Ellie. I think we're supposed to go to the X, to the outside. Since they went upstairs. There she is. Nope, that's not the way. Okay, I don't know where I'm going. I honestly do not know where I'm going. I'm just wandering around in circles. Wait, what's that? Oh, that's just a window. Doing. I think it's through here that we go, that we get out from them. I'm not sure where. Ellie.
Yeah, keep it up, pal. See what happens.
I'll keep it up. Ellie. Away.
Fine.
Fuck it.
Jeez.
Shit.
They're gonna be here soon. Oh, man.
Never seen violence before, kid? Don't you watch TV?
We should move.
Yeah, I hear you. should have gone this way. Obviously. I wasted all my ammo. Everything. Sorry. I jump. There we go. Come on, Ellie.
I got this.
Check out this area. You, go check over there.
Two ways out of this.
Man, oh.
Keep your head down.
Soldiers yet. Oh, crap.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Right,
We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Do I go down? All right. Try not to fuck up too bad. Thank you, Ellie.
You guys spread out!
Come on. You're the last guy. Finally.
Stay low.
Oh, over there. Okay.
Place is empty. Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up. Where the hell is this fucker?
Hurry.
Let's do this.
Hide and seek. Okay.
I'll check out this area. Check over that way.
Joel, rest your eyes.
Ops, I'm in the subway entrance. The tunnel's clear, no sign of targets.
Roger that. Stay put and await further instructions.
Copy that.
Come on, Ellie.
Fuck this place.
Hey, come on, we'll be out of here before you know it.
Looks like they're giving up.
Close one.
Shut up.
Where the fuck are these guys?
Figure something out.
Okay, where the hell am I? Where are you, Ellie? Ellie? I can't really see. Well, there you are. Excuse me, Ellie. I'm supposed to be leading the way. Even though I don't know exactly where we're going. Oh, there we go. Helps if I put on the flashlight. Come on. I think we're supposed to go up there, or no? Maybe not. Sorry, Ellie, I'm an idiot. Am I supposed to go up there? Looks like it, I guess. This is frustrating you viewers, it's frustrating me as well. I really don't know what I'm supposed to do. don't know what I'm doing anymore. It's getting on my nerves. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I didn't even set my timer. That's nice. Who knows how long I've been doing this. I can't get up. It won't let me. Get on the other side. There we go. Hey, Ellie.
There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Okay. Sorry. Smuggler now. Where the hell is this guy? I've been waiting.
You're not gonna leave me here, right?
No, I'm not gonna leave you here. Yeah. I guess I'll call that an episode. Hope you liked the episode, even though I don't know where I'm going half the time. And ta-ta.